तो ट्विटर की क्या है ताकत, इसका अंदाजा इसी बात से लगाया जा सकता है कि व्हाइट हाउस तक से तुरंत इस पर रिएक्शन आ गया। देखिए क्या कह रही है व्हाइट हाउस की प्रेस सचिव।
What I can tell you as a general matter, no matter who owns or runs Twitter, the president has long been concerned about the power of large social media platforms, the power they have over our everyday lives, has long argued that tech platforms must be held accountable for the harms they cause. He has been a strong supporter of fundamental reforms to achieve that goal, including reforms to Section 230, enacting antitrust reforms, requiring more transparency